Hey, what's happening, guys? Got some new boards in from PCB Way, and these are the main board for my headphone amplifier. And as you can see, as of right now, there's still nothing too fancy going on here. It's just a It's just a TDA2822L standard amplifier. We got all this space back here so we can add some other stuff to it. Last month I think we did the front panel. So we're gonna put them together today and then get on to the 3D print designer and see if we can't make a little box for this guy, you know. And have, you know, something like this. Nice little square box. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, I've got the components we need here. We don't need too much. And we'll get ready and put it together first. I like to say this video is sponsored by PCB Way. I don't know about you guys, but I love PCB Way. They do good service, they do quick service, and they do so many things. Just take a look here at some of the things that you can get from PCB Way. You got your standard PCB prototypes. You get yourself 10 boards for $5. For $30, they'll do assembly. They'll put the parts on for you. You don't even have to know how to solder. For a little bit more, you can get some flex boards or HDI boards. Okay, so maybe you're not into electronic design. Maybe you're a car guy or a boat guy or an airplane guy. They can do CNC machining. They can do 3D printing prototype. Check them out. They can do a lot of stuff for you. PCB Way. All right, we'll get started soldering this. There is not much going on here. We'll start with our flattest components. We have the 10K input resistor. Like so. And then we also have 510K current limiting resistor. Let's get them in there and we'll get them soldered. Or soldered, if you're of that persuasion where you like to say that L. Alright, can you see that? Yeah, good, we're in there. Okay. So I'd like to thank everybody who's pitched in to help out while I am trying to uncopulate myself from my multi-channel network who's refused to pay me for the last 2 months and basically doesn't even speak. It's BBTV, it's called Broadband Television. I've been with them since I started the channel back in 2016. And back then it seemed like a good idea. They'd help out with some things that a new creator didn't know about or how to do. And in the meantime, they have been relatively unobtrusive. Like, other than, you know, getting a notice from them every once in a while. You know, like every website does beginning of the year. Notice to update change of our privacy policies. Yeah, they didn't really bother me. They paid me the 15th of every month like they were supposed to, and life was good. And then they stopped, and they don't communicate. In 2 months I've received precisely one communication from them the other day, and that was, we are looking into it. So from the research that I've gathered and what you guys have told me, it seems like they may be going out of business. They may be bankrupt. I mean, that's fine. Shit happens. People go bankrupt. But you got to at least communicate with the probably thousands of YouTube creators that, you know, work for you. Make you money. Because what they do is they sell ads on your channel. They're supposed to sell better ads than, you know, YouTube itself will give you. Whether that's true or not,
I really don't know. I usually can get, there we go, wouldn't move right. At least I can usually get better than that. All right, we're gonna focus. There. This is gonna be fun. I have to get in under the camera arm without disturbing it. I guess I can do it, it's not that bad. So somebody even sent me a thing on their stock prices that has gone from, I don't remember what it was, but I think at the end it was like 16 cents a share. And if you're not familiar with the way the YouTube economy works for creators, which is what I am considered a YouTube creator, somebody sells ads on your videos, obviously, and you get a percentage from those ads. If you are super cool and super famous, neither of which I am, you know, you can make millions of dollars doing that. If you're a nerdy tech guy, well, YouTube advertising alone isn't going to be enough to make a living. So you have to diversify yourself, which most of us have. Like, you know, there's Patreon. I have my Amazon store. And I have my sponsors, so all of that helps. But YouTube advertising was a significant portion of my monthly revenue. And with it being gone, man, it'll come back. I'm not worried about that. It's going to take a couple months for YouTube to straighten this mess out. But I'll tell you what, I will not go with another MCN. I will go it alone. I don't need them anymore. And this is the last I'm going to say about this, because I don't like to sound like I am begging. But if you would like to help out until things get straightened out, join the Patreon. Costs you $1 a month. You can do more if you want, but $1's all we ask. That'd definitely help out. And you get a couple added bonuses, benefits too. We do a monthly Zoom chat right now. It's been on hold since I've been caring for two elderly aunts. But yeah. That's one way. There's also a link down below if you don't want to do Patreon. You know, you can send me a one-time donation with PayPal. I can tell you right now, there's going to be a solder bridge there, boy. Well, doggies, look at that. Looks like my dog soldered that stuff. Man. All right, let's get our 9-volt battery connector in there. I'm just trying to push it down a little bit lower. Yeah, I don't need them that high off the board like that. There's no reason. Ever get a song stuck in your head? Well, this is going to be my gift for you. Go listen to Georgie Porgy by Toto. And if that isn't burnt into your brain, you may need to see a neurologist. Hell, I may need to see a neurologist after listening to it. I'm a Toto fan. Great musician. Steve Lukather. One of the greatest guitar players of the modern age. Jeff Beccaro was a fantastic drummer. David Paich, great keyboardist. But that song, oh man. All right, so all we need to do now, zoom out a little bit, put in our IC, the TD-8 2822 hut chip. A little pin straightener out there. Thanks again, Larry. And a one. It's like Lawrence Welk now. And the one, and the two, and the. right. So now we got to join the children. Get them all lined up and copacetic like. Dam there for thermal transfer. And we'll see. Well, according to my calibrated Mark 1 Mod 0 eyeball, that's a perfect 90 degree angle. That's a joke. I never had my eyeballs calibrated. That was extra. That'd be cool if you could get them calibrated. Yeah, sir, what can we do for you today? I need you to calibrate my eyeballs. So, you guys have been following the channel for a while. You know I have a couple of health problems. One of them's with my heart, which is why I'm pretty much retired. And it's starting to affect other things. One of them being my teeth. My dentist is telling me I need to have them pulled out and get implants. I'm like, okay. What's that going to cost? $1,300 per tooth. No thanks. We'll just make do with what we got for now. Never do that. Always bite them one at a time. If you're wondering about the pieces flying off into low Earth orbit, well, they're all hitting. I'll show you. Hang on. They all just go up there, bounce around, end up laying around flat on the desk. And then at the end of the session, which, you know, after you guys have already watched the show and are on about your own personal business, we grab out the old 2-9er, you know, and we clean up all the pieces. It's no big deal. Unless you get them in the carpet, then it's a big deal. Okay. Well, that's it for today. I'm now going to go and design a box for this to fit in. And in our next one, we'll come back and put it together that way. And then we'll try it out. Once again, I want to thank the wonderful, the magical PCB Way for sponsoring these videos. I wouldn't be here without them. And I'd like to thank my patrons. I wouldn't be here without them either. And I'd like to thank you, because if you weren't watching these videos, what would I be doing here in the first place, right? All right, guys. That's it. I'm out. Peace.